welcome to this little relaxation session that you can do anytime in between your home office duties or before going to bed or just whenever the famous shit hits the famous fan. Maybe have a bolster ready or a blanket also. And just come to first sit on your mat. Sit comfortably and close your eyes. Let's unite the hands in front of the heart and exhale completely. Begin with finding our ujjayi breath, that soft retention in the back of your throat, making your breath sound like the ocean waves running ashore. And there is nothing else you have to do. Just keep listening to your breath. See if you can make it softer, softer, so it's hardly even audible for yourself. Don't force your breath in any way. Just allow it to happen. Breath will know when it's time to inhale and when it's time to exhale. Keep your chin slightly to your chest, the shoulders relaxed. And the breath will move up and down along the spine. come to lie down. And while lying down, we will practice another pranayama. It is to inhale in three stages and then slowly and fully exhale. Now, if you have a bolster or a rolled up blanket or two blocks to support your knees, that can be very relaxing for your back. And if you like, you can place one hand on your lower belly and the other hand on your chest. So I will give you a count of four for inhaling into the lower lungs. Then we hold for a second. Then I will give you a count of four to inhale further up into the side ribs. Then we hold a second. Then I will give you again a count of four to breathe in all the way up to the collarbones. And then we hold a second, and then I give you a count of 12 to gently and fully exhale. So let's first exhale completely. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Inhale to the lower lungs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the side ribs, 2, 3, 4, and hold. Inhale to the chest, 2, 3, 4, and hold. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Return to your normal breath. You can release the arms to the side. And just relax in Shavasana. Slowly become aware of your breath again. You're welcome to stay a little longer in Shavasana, of course. But whenever ready, bend your knees and roll to your right side. And after a couple of breaths here, use the help of your left arm to come back up to a seated position. Now, dear puffins, keep calm, stay safe.